We're fighting a war in America. It is the war on error. The error we continue to make is cutting funding to education. The goal of education is to increase one's quality of life. We're not reaching for this goal if we sit idly by and allow ourselves to continue making cuts to education. Billions of dollars a year are thrown out the window or misappropriated. Already underfunded classrooms, we continue a struggle to educate America's youth. In a global world that hires workers from beyond our borders, the future workforce of America looks less and less appealing as potential employees. The United States has long been the refuge that people from other countries immigrated to so as to find a better life, a better education. If we continue to allow budget cuts to education, we will not only fail our children, but we'll fail our country. Out of 21 industrialized countries, U.S. 12th graders ranked 19th in math, 16th in science, and last in advanced physics. Don't let the U.S. become a third world nation. Fight the war on error, and let's unite to end education's back burner place in our priorities. Consider this one of those moments in your life where you can make a difference for your future and the future of our nation. This is not a joke. If we don't take action now, we will settle for a bleak future.